is a tough, tough woman.
The following is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, representing the Judgment Day, from Adelaide, Australia, the WWE Women's World Champion, Rhea Ripley.
Well, the nightmare has come to WrestleMania.
Feels like yesterday that Rhea Ripley made her WrestleMania debut, becoming the first superstar to defend their NXT Championship at the Showcase of Immortals. That night, she did so against Charlotte Flair.
Well, how about WrestleMania 37 when Ripley called her shot, challenged Asuka, and defeated the Empress for the Raw Women's title?
I'm sure there are many more WrestleMania moments in store for the career of Rhea Ripley. Rhea Ripley looks ready to torment yet another victim.
What's the matter over there, Saxton? You feel a little squeamish?
A little uncomfortable. Here comes the head of the table.
Guess what, folks? It's time to acknowledge the tribal chief.
And her partner, representing the Bloodline, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
Yeah!
You know, he's no stranger to WrestleMania. Four straight WrestleMania main events against Triple H, Undertaker, and twice against Brock Lesnar.
For the head of the table, there is no spot but the main event.
Always goes the extra mile in WrestleMania, representing the head of the table.
Well, he continues his and the Anoa'i family's legacies at WrestleMania.
By the looks of things, Roman Reigns is ready to continue his unparalleled domination.
Perhaps the best female high flyer in WWE, Io Sky.
You can never discount the backup, the control on the ground every time Io's around.
Representing Damage Control from Tokyo, Japan, the WWE Women's Champion, Io Sky.
Io Sky's list of titles in Japan is a mile long, across every major women's division.
Yeah, here in WWE, Io has continued that success, but she has something now she didn't have then. She has control.
Io Sky made her mark in NXT history as one of the most accomplished superstars in the brand's entire history.
Yeah, but Io's change in attitude and her new allies ensure even more success in WWE.
Seth freaking Rollins!
gentlemen, the choir has never been louder than on the grandest stage of them all.
A man with no shortage of ego, but it gets even bigger come WrestleMania.
Successfully cashed in his Money in the Bank in the main event of WrestleMania back in 2015.
Yeah, Michael, but Seth has also seen his share of misfortune at WrestleMania, courtesy of Cody Rhodes.
Yeah, but tonight, the visionary turns that WrestleMania luck around.
Mixed tag team action underway. We are starting with Rhea Ripley and Roman Reigns. And in terms of opponents, they're up for quite the task tonight, as you can see. Io Sky and Seth Rollins.
The field is loaded in this match. Going to be hard to get just one fall.
And one might be all it takes. Any lead is going to feel insurmountable tonight. Think of the difficulty of isolating an opponent long enough to earn a fall. It's darn near impossible. So getting just one under your belt might be all you need.
Ooh. Ooh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
We've seen how suffering that first pinfall in an Iron Man match can be hard to bounce back from, Corey.
Well, fighting from the bottom is not a position anyone envies. But don't underestimate how hard it is to score that first pinfall. All that effort gets you on the scoreboard, but can leave you drained and vulnerable.
Ripley is getting beaten down here.
Yeah, Io is really remaining the aggressor here.
And a basement drop kick. Just hot shot it to the outside.
You can tell she wants to put an end to this.
No, no, no.
Slingshot cross body to the outside.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Look at her stumble back up. Probably seeing double vision.
Oh, launching himself from the ropes.
And Rhea on the wrong end of some aggression there.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars. And driven down with a face buster.
Cover!
Two count! Roman got the shoulder up!
That's really as close as it gets. Oh, nice balance into the knee drop.
Io is completely dictating the pace here.
Ripley needs to be resourceful. Find an opening.
Situation for Ripley.
There's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. Great counter.
But Ripley still has to do more to get this fully in her favor.
Well, it's not looking good.
Oh! Prying their opponent's arm out.
Ah, double stop right to the arm.
Oh my gosh!
No, tarantula! Locked in!
Torturous!
He's looking for a submission, face first.
Not a Koji.
And there she goes. She's saying, I quit.
The crowd is fully behind Io, and she knows it.
Explodes through the chest with a stomp.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
Take off.
Whoa, what a landing.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal.
sends her back to the mat. Did you see that? Propelled through the air. And Io gets reversed.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
Into the corner.
In tandem, in stereo.
Double suplex.
Rollins making perfectly clear who division he is in this match.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Digging deep for a kick out.
The Tribal Chief taking a moment to compose himself.
Looks more like taking a moment to...
What a DDT! Mike. DDT! Oh, I missed you. I wanted to knee you in the face again.
These women have been chomping at the bit, and now they're about to throw down.
And Ripley electric, shoulders down. Shoulder up right away.
Late in the match, but somehow has the incomparable power to kick out before the one count.
She tags out, so now it's the men one-on-one. Shattering boot. The submission before things got more disastrous for him.
Poised and ready to strike.
Wrecking ball drop kick through the ropes.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Multiple shots to the body, punishing their opponent.
Grabs their opponent by the ankles into a powerbomb. Typical guy hiding behind his woman.
Oh, we know what's coming up next. Ripley's got her hook.
She gets the shoulder up. What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
She wants to put an end to things here.
To the sky.
Impact missile drop kick.
Stomping. Absolutely planted.
More attacks up there could leave her severely impaired.
Blast off.
DDT with diving delivery.
Amazing. That's gotta be it. Two. And she gets an early fall.
Io Sky expertly picking her spots here.
Going up high.
On the wall.
This may pay off big time. It could lead to disaster.
Then don't. Everyone else enjoy. Spanish Fly.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Set up for a second time.
Ooh, that is what it takes to topple Rage.
Oh, that's a hard kick. Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
She sent flying into the corner.
Punishing their opponent. Just relentless with this assault. And
double knees to the chest.
Ripley in a surprising bit of danger.
Yeah, Io is really remaining the aggressor here.
Takedown. Whatever the cross face, it's cinched in. This could be over. She's got the submission cinched in tight.
And there's the tap. Come on, Emma. Make her let it go. She got her there.
Into a double knee drop.
Not where you want to be right now.
Uh-oh, this isn't going to end well for someone.
What a
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic. Such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfire.
Io is gaining the upper hand.
Ripley has to stop struggling.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Placed into the corner. Got her where she wants her. Move over, Byron. Let a professional call this one, because this is going to be nasty.
Awesome, Cole.
And now it looks like she's struggling for air.
Continued shots to the core will do that to you.
Oh. Io Sky, double underhook. And driven down with a face buster. Boom. A beatdown on the big dog.
Yeah, Io is really remaining the aggressor here.
She's trying one more time. Flight.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block. Launching. Big miss right there. Electric chair.
This is scary.
Each other up for a while, and now is their chance.
Oh, clothesline! Ooh, an apron slap. This match's brutality starting to show on it.
Yeah, this has been a grueling Iron Man match, and you cannot deny that they are feeling it.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Position.
Oh, forward to the back. The genius of the sky showing off a little bit for the folks on the ground.
Look at that gash on the face of Reigns.
In the corner he goes.
Rollins now from the middle.
Seen this win matches for Rollins.
Heading up, he's thinking big. Rollins!
That's a frog splash. And they're still in this.
This is it.
And he kicks out of the pin at one.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Scary for her.
And look, if she wants to continue, it's going to be at her own peril.
Left by the turnbuckle.
From the middle, look!
To switch with his partner, too.
What a counter! There's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. EO bursts to the top rope.
Here comes another one.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
Tossed back into the ring.
What's EO dreaming up here?
Huge setup powerbomb.
Ultimate insult to injury with that stolen move.
What in the world? Just had a taste of her own medicine. Survived it, but she doesn't want another dose.
EO clearly thought that would be it, guys. She has to be frustrated now.
Submission, face first. Can she finish it?
And there it is, the tap out, and that will earn her the fall.
And she scores the fall.
Sky is feeling it, channeling that energy from the WWE Universe.
Setting up for something here, and the hesitation to deliver an attack ends up being costly.
Double leg takedown.
Crushing double stomp.
She's trying to fight back, but it doesn't look good.
She's been on the bad end of a beating here, and it's starting to show.
Oh, what a roundhouse.
Oh. A handstand into the knee drop.
And now EO's in control.
Things look dire for Rhea.
Roundhouse kick.
She looks hell-bent on finishing things right now.
Steady legs in the corner, needs to recover. Opportunity now for Rhea to capture some momentum.
If Ripley was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it.
Oh, drop kick. And EO is in a daze. It could be the end for her soon.
Thanks, Bob. Set up. It's locked in. The Koji
Springboard. Oh.
The Tribal Chief oozing.
Got the leg trap. Stepped over. Cloverleaf.
This Iron Man tap out. There it is. She gains the fall.
On Seth's face.
Getting him into the corner.
Reigns delivers a Superman punch. Knocked out. Is there any fight left in Rollins?
The cover.
Save.
Uh-huh. Still got more fight here.
He tags out, which means it's now time for the women to compete.
Dropped with a suplex. Ooh.
Just malicious.
Insulting. Roman Reigns saying this is not the WWE Universe. This is Roman's Universe.
Right across the face. And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Vicious stomp in the bottom turnbuckle.
Oh.
It's all of their body weight down across the neck and
double knees.
Bam. Tossed into the corner.
She is in a precarious position.
Looking to inflict even more damage.
Now it's gonna get ugly. It's gonna get bad. Up to the top rope.
Wait a second. Wait a second. Spanish fly. My goodness.
And you know what's next, guys?
It's almost unbelievable.
They're gonna end this emphatically. What a pedigree.
Crafty way to get out of bed there. Neckbreaker.
And Roman Reigns demanding acknowledgement from the WWE Universe.
Watch this display of power. Superman punch! And did you hear the impact of that?
Wow.
Makes the cover.
Nailed it.
He manages to kick out. What strength.
Rollins
so many matches that way, but this one just took an unexpected turn. Seth Rollins just getting dismantled.
Roman seems tapped into his endless reserve of strength.
Disorienting, taking those hits above the shoulders.
Inverted DDT.
Setting up neck breaker position.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window.
Typical guy hiding behind his woman.
That's a few times now she's taken a hit up in that region.
Which means it's now time for the women to compete. Reigns turns that around. Oh, that could turn around in the sky.
She tagged out, but if you ask me, I think her opponent wanted a break too. This took competition and time itself. Gets the Iron Man match win.
We've got
some time to take another look at some of the highlights from that one.
Here are your winners, Io Sky and Seth Rollins.
That was one of the most physical matches we've ever seen. An Iron Man match takes a huge toll, but you're seeing the result of pushing through that to win.
I wouldn't have expected these two to perform well together, but they looked impressive in victory.